Coming.
Hey.
Mr. Gavani, would that be you, sir?
Yeah, it's me. Why?
Search warrant for your premises, sir.
What is this?
This is fine for me and for you. You're more than welcome to keep that. No.
Hey, wait, sir. Sir, hey.
Man, please.
Oh, please, let me show you around. It's okay. All right. Come over to this room over here. Want something to drink?
I'm gonna have to search the whole house anyway.
It's fine, but I'll show you around and search the rooms, right? Please, you want something to drink?
No, it's fine.
Come on, something to drink. Come on, anything.
Some juice.
Juice.
Orange, apple, cranberry, yeah. Whatever you got.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, please.
No, but I don't.
Come on, sit down. You're my guest now. Mi casa, su casa, all right? Let's go.
Yeah, a couple of seconds, couple of minutes now, and you do what you want to do.
Gotta say, Mr. Gavani, pretty nice house you got.
Thank you. Thank you, it is. Hey, sit down, please. Watch the linen. Sit down. So,
what's all of this about?
Well, sir, as I'm sure you know, a numerous amount of people have disappeared in the last 3 days, and, well, as you know, I don't choose to come here. It's my job.
I understand, yeah.
I just get told to come here.
Yeah.
I don't think anything of you, but the people I work for seem to think you might be somewhat related to all this.
Me? Related to kidnapping? Do I look like a kidnapper to you?
Like a drug dealer? Or some kind of a fucking criminal?
Sir, I clearly said, I get a piece of paper.
Mm-hmm. I knock on the door and I have to search the house.
Mm-hmm. I don't choose where it is. I don't like it, I don't dislike it, I just have to go in, search the house, and then leave and say what I found and didn't find.
Yeah, it is what it is, don't you think? A lot of, I don't know what to say, I mean, look at my house, you think I would keep bodies inside here? Like, where would I keep it?
Well, bodies, drugs, cash, potato, I don't know what I'm gonna find. I don't know what I'm not gonna find. I just gotta check the place. This will make this more difficult than it already is.
I just don't get it, because you think I'm a drug dealer or something. Like a fucking drug lord or some kind of fucking shit. I have a fucking business. I work my ass off. And you think I fucking do it with drugs and killing people and fucking kidnapping people. I mean, I don't do that stuff. It's fucked up. I'm a Christian. I'm a fucking Christian. I don't fucking do that stuff. It's against God, against all fucking laws.
Be honest, do I look like a kidnapper to you? Come on.
May I be honest, sir?
Yeah.
I couldn't tell if you're a doctor, a stockbroker, or a fucking pig farmer.
Well, that I won't tell. You won't find nothing. It's okay. I'll guide you around. I assure you, anyhow, you won't find nothing. Because I got nothing. All right? I'm not a man of... I'm not a drug lord. I'm not a kidnapper. I don't fuck pigs. I don't kill pigs. I don't do nothing. I just work my ass off and win money. And you do as well, don't you? You work your ass off and you win money.
Yes, sir. I'm a working man.
Yeah. All right.
And if you're a soul, I respect you. Yeah. And if you aren't, I honestly couldn't care that much.
It's okay. It's okay. We both believe in God. So what we do here is being watched by God himself. All right?
Let's just go check the place around. And then we can
All right.
then we can have a nice
yeah.
talk. We can sit down. Can
I'll guide relax. You around. It's okay.
Well, that sounds great.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah. Follow me. After you, sir. Not in here. Not in here. Yes.
There's no juice. No coke or something.
Some water would be.
So, officer, what's your name?
Sir, here's the water.
What's your name? What's your name?
Special Agent Murphy to you.
Special. You got a badge.
Step away from the cup, sir.
Yeah, the coke's in the cup. You find anything yet?
You find a guy, Mr. Gavani.
Oh, yeah.
You been to the can?
Never been.
It's a good place for funny guys.
Oh.
Yep.
Yeah.
No need for me to tell me. You're gonna find out yourself.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's cocaine and that's marijuana. You're wondering.
Very well. I wish all the people I investigate would help so as much as you do, sir. Any chance I can find anything in the cookie jar?
I don't know, check it out.
Don't mind if I do.
Tasty, right? My mama made them.
Yeah, not too bad.
Hey, I'm grab a cigar. You want a cigar?
Got my own, thanks.
You sure?
I'm very sure.
Alright.
Hey!
Careful there.
But don't take too long.
Yes, officer.
I'll have to go fetch it myself.
Oh, for sure.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah, please, come in.
That's fish.
Yeah, they're, overdosed by cocaine.
an old pipe.
Old fashioned.
Okay. Yeah, I like it.
Yeah.
I see you like your movies.
I do. James Dean, Tim Martin. You know Sharon Tate?
Not personally.
I do. She's good looking.
I bet she is.
She is.
What I like.
You find anything?
Well, not yet, but it's funny because when I was standing outside, I thought I saw three floors in this house, and we've only seen one.
Be my guest, after you.
Mind if we take the lift?
Stairs are healthy, don't you think?
You're damn right they are. Kind of funny. Pretty early still. All your lights are turned off. You leaving or something?
No, I'm saving, you know, money. Light is not cheap at all.
It's kind of funny though, because you're one of the richest guys I've met.
Well, to be rich, you gotta save money, don't you think?
I wouldn't really know.
I know you're drunk. Hey, I'm in a bit of a hurry. Some friends are coming over later. Can I show you around quickly, you know?
Look, man, I want to get out of here fast as well, so
yeah.
As long as I see everything I gotta see, I really don't care.
Let's go then. It is. You know, I work out of here sometimes and run this shit. I don't know what it does, but you know, I bought it. It's quite nothing.
What a pity, man.
Punch and buck, you know.
Such a nice place to work out. Yet, look at you.
Look at me. I don't work out. You know, I just run. I fuck chicks, you know, I do stuff here.
I get it.
I think, you know, it has to go. So every single house has to have a gym, you know.
I bet it does.
Yeah.
Nice.
Let's go to the song. Look at this. Huh? You like the sound? You have one?
Can't hear you, eccentric prick.
You can't. Ah, it's a pity. Let's go. So you find anything interesting?
Nice wall you got.
Thanks. It was a gift. I'm a soccer fanatic.
didn't pitch you as much of a sports guy, but sure.
I like to watch and not to do it.
Alright. Okay. Well, gonna have to go and tell the guys outside that we're gonna have to come back some other day, because
I haven't found anything, so I'll probably be sent back here pretty soon.
Alright.
So don't you move.
Yeah, I won't.
Don't go anywhere, you know?
Yeah, I won't. Let me walk you through the door, huh?
Now, there's one last thing. I've checked your whole place, but there's just one thing I haven't seen yet.
What's that?
That would be the elevator right behind you, so if you don't mind, I think we should go down the faster way now.
Well, given that you smoke, I suppose you wanted to go down the stairs, you know, they're healthier, as I said before, you know?
Yeah, I know, but what I do or don't do ain't none of your goddamn business, so please step away from the door.
My Gucci ass!